You can now fine-tune your margins or gaps using the hinges. To make the panels equal in height, adjust each panel up or down as required.
This is just like we did earlier. You need to fine-tune the vertical margin or gaps using the top and bottom hinges. You can adjust the vertical margins.
If your horizontal margins are slightly off, you can adjust them by tipping the panel in the opening. Adjust the top out and the bottom in, or vice versa. Each time you adjust, stop and check the result.